Hey guys, and welcome to Importify. Importify makes it easy to import products from multiple wholesalers to your WooCommerce store with a click of a button. Let's start with the installation process. First, make sure that you're using the Google Chrome browser and install the Importify Chrome extension. You can install the extension by clicking on the Install Now button. Click on the Add to Chrome button, and then click on Add Extension. Once the installation process is complete, you will be redirected automatically back to the Importify dashboard. Click on the Chrome Extension Manager, find the Importify extension, and make sure that the pin next to it is selected. Otherwise, the Importify extension won't show up at the extension bar. Okay, so now after installing the Chrome extension, we are ready to start importing products to our store. Visit the Importify supported wholesaler list. Select a website from the list you would like to start importing products from, and visit the website. Visit the product page of the product you would like to import to your store. And on the product page, click on the red Add button. The Importify editor window will be open up. You can edit the product title, the description, and the pricing. You can also link the product to a specific collection on your WooCommerce store. Once you're done, click on the Add to Your Store button. Wait while Importify imports the product to your store. Once you get the success message, click on the View link to view the product page at your store. And that's the imported product at our WooCommerce store. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please contact our support for any issues or other questions, and make sure that you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Importify updates. See you next time.